Look at the fact, listen to what dictators say. Russia said after they take Ukraine, Poland and the Baltics are next. That creates a world war. That's what we're trying to prevent. This is not about troops on the ground. This is not about cash on the ground. This is about making sure they have the equipment.